Glad to see you're still in the fight.